to remain. The risk is welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! Duelist of the Roses. Last time we defeated Mai, and now we're going to be taking on Mako. And apparently if we want to cross the sea, we got to beat Mako. So let's see what we can start off with. I'll pass for now. Who's confused? Both the Guardian. Oh, a monster has a 50. Why not fight by 50? So violent rain goes down. Oh, I guess that monster's not starting to go my command. See if I can get with this. Oh no. Crazy fish? I got no choice but to do this. Bright Castle with Air Knight. Nice. Down goes Crazy Fish. That monster goes down, my flint swords will get spellbound. move Air Knight up one. Oh my god, another fusion? Aqua Dragon. I got a plan. I'm gonna use this source for four land to take out the Aqua. The next turn, I'm gonna go ahead and fuse my. This little guy with Kaiser Dragon, so I can get Twin Head Thunder Dragon, so I can take that thing out. Really, the best plan I got. Alright, so. Sword and Form Forming is best I can do to chase out. Aqua Dragon. Alright, so now that monster's free. There we go. Down goes his other Aqua Dragon. So, both of his Aqua Dragons are now down. Looks like we're in good shape right now. Ooh crap, that thing is strong. Still weaker than my Aqua. Still weaker than my Twin Head Thunder Dragon though, so. We have more Ocean Snake. That's another dangerous card he has. Takes that monster out. Alright. I think that'll do it for now. How many times do you power up a card? That's a really strong jellyfish you had there for a minute. Okay, well, let's take that out. Down goes Aqua Snake. Stupid. Alright, now we got Violent Rain, Aqua Snake, and Power of Kaishin. Oh, I saw a heavy storm right there. That would have been useful. And now we are in France. And we're going to be taking on Joey Wheeler. That to the side. We're actually gonna give up these two and bring out Air Knight. 2400 attack points right off the bat to the mountains. Oh, he powered up his monster. That is just precious. Oh God! How did Raz get that strong? Alright, you know what? You are gonna die right here. And now it's a tied game all of a sudden. Of course, y'all know that after I win this, I want to take Joey's red eyes. Oh crap, I oh, come on, Tears of the Mermaid. Let's see if you'll fall for it. He fell for it. Oh, here we go. Okay, where's the radar? So I guess that'll be it. Welcome back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Duelist of the Roses. We are now be taking on Shoddy in Paris. I might have a plan. I'm actually gonna change positions. Because my butt is officially asleep. What? What did you just do? Okay, he has two monsters facing position. So what do you teach? All his power muscles is 500. And all of his thunder muscles has a boost. the down goes Boo Koo. Okay, so now it's time to do all the damage. Now, you are going to attack me directly. Why do you have to be in attack mode next time? Next to my air knight. Alright, so now we defeated Shoddy, we will be taking on Yugi's Grandpa. Yugi's Grandpa. Yugi's Grandpa.